pamamagitan ng iyong Espiritu Santo, patnubayan po ninyo kami na mamuhay ng maagap at may katapatan. Tulungan po ninyo kami maging tapat at totoo sa salita, puso at gawa. Bigyan po ninyo kami ng lakas upang gawin ang nararapat. Makapangyarihang Panginoon, inilaan niyo po ang pagbubukang liwayway at ang oras na itinakda sa bawat araw bilang pagpapaalala ng iyong wagas na pagmamahal. Tulungan niyo po kaming pahalagahan ng aming oras at gawin itong makabuluhan at maging mulat sa maaaring kahinatnan ng aming katamaran sa buhay ng aming kapwa. Gabayan niyo po ang aming saloobin, pananalita at pagkilos nang maipalaganap ang pagiging tapat at maagap. Ipahintulot po ninyong mamuhay kami ng may buong katapatan. Hindi po namin maisip ang buhay nang wala kayo. Maraming salamat sa pagiging isang kaibigan, tagapagligtas at ama. Ito pong lahat ang aming samot panalangin sa ngalan ng aming Panginoon na aming laging sandigan sa oras ng pighatid kasiyahan. Amen.
Tagum City National High School ay nag-i-implement ng School Watch Program simula pa noong 2016. We try to promote this program and strengthen this by having a recognition, no, of the students who are punctual and honest. Honest in the sense that there are many students who are returning to the office. Yung mga bagay-bagay, no, na napupulot nila o kaya nakikita nila. In fact, our school is known of being awarded in the national level as most outstanding school in the implementation of values education program. At isa sa pinaka-strength natin doon ay yung bata na nakapulot ng pitaka na may lamang 150,000. At isinauli yun sa office natin. In fact, may mga national media na pumunta dito para i-cover yung kaganapan na yun. So, in terms of punctuality, we try to strengthen this by recognizing teachers as well as students who are punctual in coming to school. So, every Monday during convocation program, nagsasagawa po tayo, no, ng recognition sa mga guro na napakaagang pumapasok sa paaralan. This is for teaching and non-teaching personnel at mga kabataan din na napakaagang pumapasok sa paaralan. Individually, we also have group award, like we try to identify what sections have big numbers of students in coming to school early, every day. And we do the recognition once in a week during convocation program to also inspire other teachers and other students to come to school and support our WATCH program. Aside from that, so that we can really implement it fully, we also ensure that teachers will also integrate, no, in their lessons the values embedded in the WATCH program. Since we strengthen the implementation of WATCH, many students are coming to the office, no, returning those things that they have found, telling us that they have found this wallet, this money, and they were able to return it to the owner. So it's really a big help, no, to the school. They do not only develop the values of honesty, but they have lived it up, no, na practice na nila yung ugali na dapat ma-develop sa kanila habang sila ay bata pa.
Panahon natin ngayon, mahalagang maging tapat. Isulong kabutihan para tayo'y umangat. Sa bawat pamulat, kailangan maging maaga. Itong ating kailangan para sa hinarap. Sa panahon natin ngayon, mahalagang maging tapat. Isulong kabutihan para tayo'y umangat.
radio advocates on consciousness and honesty.
Ang maging maaga, itong ating kailangan para sa inaaral.
Hindi pinuway ako ang ating isisigaw.
We advocate tayo pagsulalit and
tayo sama-sama, tungo sa pagbabago. Basta na magkasama, tayo ay mananalo. Maagap sa bawat araw na hinaharap. Ngayon tayong lahat, sabay na aangat.
Para sa'yo, guro, maraming salamat po sa kabutihan na aming ayoy natatamo. Tayo ay Pilipino, kailangang magkaisa. Tumo sa pagbabago na ating nadarama. Sa panahon natin ngayon, mahalagang maging tapat isulong kabutihan para tayo umangat. Tayo ay Pilipino, kailangang magkaisa. Tumo sa pagbabago na ating nadarama.
Last July 21, that was Saturday, we had our school listing by the Barangay Sanitation Inspection and together with our stakeholders here in school. Before that, of course, the preliminary drive, cleanup drive was done because for the misting to be effective, kailangan malinis na ang ating school.
Mukland Jumps, or Join Us Minimize Problems in School, is a school-based project which aims to help our students at risk of dropping out to increase their participation rate as well as their survival rate. So, and also to help students enjoy their stay in our school.
Disaster preparedness and WATCH program are closely related. If WATCH advocates time consciousness, we in the SDRRM, or the School Disaster Risk Reduction Management, advocates the same. Time is very important to us. We need to be quick and on time in responding to any emergencies and disasters.
Time consciousness is a great factor in our advocate to reduce our electrical bill consumption. In addition to time consciousness, our school offers several policies to reduce our electrical bill.
Naga-follow me, sir, sa school in which ka na no charging policy, yung ka na dapat alas 10 ko lang sa hapon eh. Off na ang mga suga o ang mga electric fans. Ay, if mag-follow tani na rules, makatabang kita kay baba ang electric bill consumption na to.
Para maging maganda yung araw natin, okay? Maging tapat kayo sa inyong emosyon, okay? Dapat maging maging time conscious kayo at saka gamitin yung oras wisely para sa mga gawain mo na importante, okay?